Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. Listen, I want to ask you a question. If you were to die today, are you sure that your soul would be saved? Listen to me. I know that we've been taught to chase our career, be all that we can be, as they say, the American dream. But when God calls you into the body of Christ, he gives you a new agenda. Not that he doesn't want you to enjoy life, because the Bible says that he came to give us life and more abundantly. But your focus and your perspective is totally different. Listen, if you don't know for sure your soul is saved, get it right. Get into the word. Accept the Lord as your accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, which means that you come with the mindset of ready to obey whatever it is that he's telling you to do, even before you know what it is, because you know he loves you. Listen, God's will always be done, but the question is, will it be done through you? Love you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.